from New York, in the little theater on 44th Street, just west of Broadway. It's time for music, fun, and excitement with your favorite recording artist. And your Saturday night host, Dick Clark.
Who likes Beech-Nut? We like Beech-Nut.
The Dick Clark Beech-Nut Show with Sam Cooke, Lou Monty, Art and Dykoff, the Fleetwood, and Frankie Avalon. Now, here's the star of our show, Dick Clark.
Well, hello. Good evening. How are you? Could you hold this for me a second? You know, so many people here came tonight and sent along presents. From a girl named Joan and Carol sent me a green Easter bunny early. Ladies, are you here? Thank you. And this package came from a young lady whose name is Roseanne. She sent along... You hear, Roseanne? Bless you, my good woman. You never thought it would happen, did you? The fellow brought me in your pink Easter bunny, so there you are. So happy Easter a little early. I have a present for you. We'll give you the next half hour to have fun with and enjoy. I think you'll enjoy it too, because it's full of fun and frolic and some pretty wild songs and some pleasant people to be with. The first one is a little mixed up with a fellow who's a lot of fun. His name is Lou Monty and the Italian Cowboy Song.
Siete metto cappellucci quando arrivi, ti faccio mettere un coppucciuccio quando arrivi, siete metti scarpe russe, come vena dusse quando dusse, a faccia si va russe. Gira qua, giucciariella, gira qua, si faccia tanto, c'è la fine, se ne va. Tu te vado un bello in bagno quando arrivi, tu te porta alla campagna quando arrivi, e se mamma te mallucchi la su giuccia, porto trucco, un po' trucco, ci metto pure un giuccia. I'll be coming around the mountain when I come, I'll be coming around the mountain when I come, I'll be riding on my donkey and I'll bring along my monkey, singing the Italian cowboy song. Get along, little doggy, get along. Get along, little doggy, get along. I'll wear spats instead of spurs when I come. I'll wear spats instead of spurs when I come. I'll be wearing my fedora and my best of red angora, singing the Italian cowboy song. Gira qua, giucciarella, gira qua, si passa tanto, c'è la fine, se ne va. I'll be creeping through your window when I come, I'll be creeping through your window when I come. If your mama hears me coming with my donkey, I'll be running, singing the Italian cowboy song. Singing the Italian cowboy song. Singing the Italian cowboy song. Just call me Wyatt. Hey, you missed me!
Wait a minute. What kind of business?
You see what he did?
What are you doing feeding him my gum?
He's sure it's famous. They smart you don't like
that. What is this?
Smart horse.
What kind of an animal is this, really?
Well, her name is Lazy Mary, Dick.
But this is, it's like no other horse I ever saw, Lou.
This stick is an Italian cowboy. An Italian horse.
That's an Italian cowboy. He worked on the line like 8 hours today and then blew it at the last. Lou, can I borrow your Italian horse? Yeah. All right. Thank you.
You take everything.
Lou Monty, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Oh, buddy, I've never been on a horse in my life. But stand still now.
Easy, does it?
I'm a city boy. Come on along.
Giddy up. How do you get it in gear?
This is ridiculous, isn't it? You know, I was on a horse once, many, many, many years ago.
This is not really a horse, though, is it?
One thing I tell you, you should see us travel from Philadelphia to New York this way. This is a real swinging thing. Takes the better part of a week. Sweetness and light, you stand still for a second. Let me see what kind of goodies you brought.
You brought the right kind of stuff.
What's that? Huh? Oops. No, I tell you, this may not be the fastest moving means of transportation around these days, but this old gal really knows what she's doing when she puts in a supply of the fastest moving gum in the world, and there's a very good reason. It has a kind of a quality that we call want-again refreshment. It's kind of like once you've tried it, you find yourself reaching again and again for it. So will you do just that? Do as I do. Reach for the one that's wrapped in green and made for a team. Beech-Nut Spearmint Chewing Gum. The only flavorific chewing gum in the whole wide world. Okay? All right. I'll settle for anything less. All right, sweetheart. Yep. This'll never do.
I tell you what, are there any magic words you can give this sort of thing? Giddy up.
Ithic.
Whoa. Oh, incidentally, the folks you're about to see are going to the Shadow Mountain Club right after they finish here. And they were kind enough to stop by because they're on their way to California. They're going to do an old song and a new one.
I think you'll remember the old one. It's called Chanson d'Amour.
Come on, let's go, Mary. Ladies and gentlemen, Art and Dottie Todd. Let's go.
Chanson.
The biggest kick out of watching them. I always suspect Art, he's always smiling. I expect him to go you know, and you have the arms around in the middle of the song or something. Do you like to dance?
Yes.
What is your favorite dance?
Lindy.
Like the Lindy? Anybody here do the cha-cha?
Yeah.
Well, that's generally the idea, then. I guess that's why they wrote a song like this. It's called Everybody Loves the Cha-Cha-Cha. Everybody likes the cha-cha-cha. And ladies and gentlemen, to do it, here is Sam Cooke.
Everybody loves the cha-cha-cha. Little children like the cha-cha-cha. They like the cha-cha-cha. They like the cha-cha-cha. Ooh. Everybody likes the cha-cha-cha. Took my baby to the hop last night, and what to my surprise, when we got there, she hit me with the news right between the eyes. Yeah, she said she couldn't do the cha-cha-cha. She said she couldn't do the cha-cha-cha. She couldn't, no, she couldn't cha-cha-cha. Ooh, my baby couldn't do the cha-cha-cha. Told her not to worry, they play some other dance. But we sat there for an hour and a half, and we never got a chance. For every song they played was the cha-cha-cha. Every song they played was the cha-cha-cha. Tom Dooley, T for two, cha-cha-cha. Ooh. Every number was the cha-cha-cha. I told her not to worry, there's only one thing we can do. Baby, if you let me take you by the hand, I'm gonna teach this dance to you. Then I told her one, two, ooh, one, two, and up now, baby, and back now. That's right, turn now, try this cross now. Ooh. I taught my baby how to cha-cha-cha. Kept on dancing, and was I surprised, for you see, after we practiced for a little while, she was doing it better than me. Now my baby loves to do the cha-cha-cha. Ooh, she loves to do the cha-cha-cha. She likes her, ooh, she likes the cha-cha-cha. Ooh, everybody likes the cha-cha-cha. They do it.
Sam, very much. You know, very often you've seen me do silly things on the show. We spend most of the evening doing silly things. Last time I think I did something like this was up in the balcony. We shot a thing out of Mr. Mamarella's mouth, as I recall. You see, the Rover boys over here tonight. What have you got yourself an assistant tonight, honey? The man on the right, that's Mr. Reeves. He's the executive producer. He's met him before. How about it? Well, it's Mutt and Jeff now. Come on, now, just play it straight. Could you get a balloon, Mr. Reeves, please, and then lend a hand? They could be acting, though, but, you know, he's got the most of it all. He's waited all week for this moment now. You have, You see that thing hanging on the bottom of the balloon? This afternoon we had, you know, like a little tiny bucket of sand with like 3 ounces of the balloon. That weighs about 5 pounds. Who's the dog who put that on? You mind if I use 2 arrows? My aim, you know, is not... Not really the greatest. Are you ready? On your mark, get set, blink.
There you are. There's an arrow. Fight.
Oh, dear. Mamarella tells me this afternoon in rehearsal, inside his coat is a piece of balsa wood. See? And you take this arrow and it's got a long point on it. And you know, you put the balsa wood in, you go like this, and the arrow sticks there. Well, in the rehearsal, he forgot to put the balsa wood. He's standing in a real hurry, got the thing, and he goes, Ladies and gentlemen, once again, with Straight as an Arrow, Art and Dottie Dodd.
Yeah.
Very, very, very talented and very nice people, too. Do you collect records?
Yes.
How many records do you have?
About 75.
I wouldn't be the least bit surprised if you didn't have this one in your collection, or maybe you were about to add it. It's one of the fastest-selling records in the country called Come Softly to Me. Ladies and gentlemen, here the Fleetwood.
Thank you very much.
Good looking group too, isn't it?
Hi. Come join you. We got any Irishmen in the crowd today?
Yeah. Mamorella again. Down boy, down.
What happened to my shamrock?
Here it is.
Are you an Irishman?
Yeah. I have other goodies in here. You know, you talk about the Raptor. This is the Raptor Green Day coming up next Tuesday.
You know what this is?
Any idea what this is? A little bouquet of...
No, it's not watercress.
No, it's close.
No, all you have to do is actually, it's mint.
Yeah.
And that really is some of the finest mint in the whole wide world. Actually, what that does is represent some of the finest mint leaves you'll find in the whole wide world. Top grade mint leaves, the things that, I guess when they gather them all together, that's what
makes this taste so good because the Beech-Nut people spend a little extra time to get the ones with the top quality flavor and aroma. And the oils that they make from those leaves, carefully selected leaves, are the ones that give the Beech-Nut its flavorific flavor. So next Tuesday, whether you're marching in the parade or not, if you want a wrapped in green treat, you'll reach for this one right here, the one that's wrapped in dark, dark green and made for a teen. Beech-Nut Spearmint, flavorific chewing gum. It's the greatest. Yes, sir? Now. This is what I'm going to... Here, here, now. I'd never part with it. Oh, this is what I'm going to wear in the parade come St. Patrick's Day. Where did you all go? Hello out there. This is a funny bit. I can't get out now. This is an old record that should do things for your memory's sake. It's a beauty. See if you remember this as Sam Cooke sings, "You Send Me."
Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you send me. Honest you do, honest you do. Honest you do. Take you home.
Thank you, Sam, very much. Very quickly, this is the top 10 situation for this week, and we have to run like a bunny rabbit. Number 10 is 16 Candles. Number 9, I Got a Wife. Number 8 is New. This is number 7, I've Had It. Number 6, She's Say. Number 5, Stagger Lee. Number 4, Just a Matter of Time. Number 3, Alvin's Harmonica. 2 through 7, this is the new one. This is number 8.
It's late, we gotta get on home. It's late, it's late.
Yes, sir, it's late. Now count them off with me, if you will. Number 10, number 9, number 8, number 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Charms of you. Venus, make her veil. I love her.
Hold on, sir. Frankie, where are you? It is.
This is something, Frank, that I knew you thought you would get someday, but I know you didn't know you would get it tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, 1 million copies of the Chancellor Records Phoenix. Could you hold this for a second? Frank, that may not come as big a surprise as what I have here. If you will look over, step back just a hair. You can see the television set over here. This is what came out of this box from the ABC Paramount people. This is a solid gold watch with a record label inside the crystal, and the whole thing is the most magnificent thing I think I've ever seen in my life. How do you feel?
Shaking.
When do you go to Australia?
I leave right after the show, dear.
You're leaving now for Australia? How long will it take you to get there?
It'll take me 30 hours.
Frankie, how much time we got? We've got to run. Bless you, my good man. All the very best. Your watch, your gold record. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Sir.
Nice to have you here. A great young talent. Ladies and gentlemen, from all of our Beech-Nut family, Beech-Nut Peppermint, Fruit Gum Spearmint, candy-coated Beech-Nut Beechies, we thank you for joining us tonight. If you can make it next week, please come back. Can we get everybody out to say good night? Fine. Thank you very much for tonight, Vic Clark. Good night.